Okay, the first thing you need to do is get to shore. There should be a dock up ahead. I'll fill you in when you're on the beach. Resistance on the ground is heavy. There's a barracks up ahead. You need to destroy it before the soldiers can ready themselves. I'm marking the barracks on your map now. Building should be no match for a surgical strike. If you hijack it, that should help even the odds. Getting shot. You'll need to clear the area before you can rescue him.
Attack!
I'll have an extraction chopper standing by. Time to get some payback. Head over to Solana's estate and take care of his flunkies. Try not to let them take anything off the ground. If they're moving it, it's valuable and may be important to Solano too. Concentrations of soldiers, then go after the local commanding officer. That should leave us in control of the estate. Stop those trucks from leaving the grounds. Whatever they're carrying, it's probably worth keeping. There's a couple of jeeps moving. Get ready. Stop that truck from leaving the ground. Thank you. Time to move in. Between the house and the trucks, I'd say this went well. Supplies in the mansion. That should help you stay patched up. I'll start tracking our stockpile of equipment now that we've got a place to put it. If we can find a pilot, you could get the stuff delivered to you in the field. Just talked to Dr. Rubin. Sounds like Universal Petroleum does have a job offer for you. Visit their division headquarters in West Maracaibo if you're interested.
David, I understand.
Okay, it sounds like the exec is at the refinery office near the docks. I'm marking that location now. Talk to the exec when you get there and let him know you're there to help. That is serious about this. They've got this area sealed up tight.
Finally, some help. I've got a radio so I can keep you apprised of the situation. This is gonna take a few minutes. I've got several bundles to lug out there. I better be getting Hazard pay for this.
I hate Venezuela. Hot all the time, people shooting
at me. I'll stay in touch with him and update your display with his status. For now, get out there and keep the area clear. We need to build UP's trust. And make sure you stay nearby. They'll cancel the contract if you don't. Make sure the refinery office stays standing until the files are destroyed. Otherwise, the VZ may be able to salvage files from the rubble.
Goo, what are they paying you for? Let me know when it's safe. I'm heading to the office.
Army unit targeted!
They're on to me. Let me know when it's safe. I'm heading to the office.
targeted.
There's two boxes left. Keep those VZ off my back.
Attack the Mercs!
Only one box left. Not long now.
Attack! Attack!
Run for it! Target the BZ forces!
Clear the area and come get me. I'm too old for this.
It's just an attack! Grenade! Grenade! Grenade!
This thing is out!
Get down! Get down! Grenade! Explosivo! Attack! Attack!
Hey, you awake out there? I'm waiting for you at the office.
The exec is waiting for you back at the office. You should probably go get him.
It's Nipsa! Attack!
Hey, you awake out there? I'm waiting for- All done. I'll wait for you in the office until you're ready to go. We need to get back to the HQ.
UP wants to see their man return safe and sound. You'd better get him back to UP headquarters ASAP. Be careful. The VZ probably had time to build up their perimeter.
Target the VZ force!
Hey, you awake out there? I'm waiting for you at the office.
The exec is waiting for you back at the office. You should probably go get him.
Army unit, target!
Finally! Let's get out of here!
They steal our oil! Attack them!
Thanks for the help. As far as I'm concerned, you've earned your paycheck.
If they paid me enough, I'd take care of this whole mess.
Looking good! I just got confirmation from Dr. Rubin. We should see the wire go through any second now.